muscle on, very little fat. So this is our fat pen.
I got footage of that.
We just keep breeding stock. So there's two breeding bucks back in that corner back there. Sleazy D's not profitable for us. So these guys go to the petting zoo and we take a 13. We've had like three people ask me. So like with anything, this farm is a big that maybe we'll be able to come up to the breeding grounds that we have. So we're not overspraying, we're not spraying.